And we found that some of the basic followers had a little bit of a flaw in them, and they would drag in the transition when we were putting in a bolt and extracting it. So what we did is we made this radius right here a little bit bigger, so it fits your bullet a lot better. So it makes it a nice, smooth transition, and it has improved the function of the part.